Okay, so I'm making ice cream for my video, and I'm gonna teach you how. This is my first time, so I don't know if it's gonna work out, but okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the half a cup of whole milk in our bag. Then we're going to put our 2 tablespoons of sugar. 1 tablespoon. 2 tablespoons of sugar. Then we're gonna kind of mix it up like this. Then we're gonna take our 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Put that good stuff in there.
Come here.
You gonna get in the shower?
Come here, shower.
Put all that bull crap in the bag. Mix it. Oh, crap. Okay, so we got the ice. Now we just have to add salt. And it says 6 tablespoons of salt, but I really want to measure that, so I think I'm just gonna. Okay, we're gonna try this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yay! Draven. Okay, so now I have our 6 things of salt. It's supposed to be like chunky salt, but I don't have chunky salt, so we're gonna put that. So, and then we put our little plastic bag in the bag of ice. You get it? Can you see? Yeah. Okay. So we put it in here. And then, pretty much, you're supposed to seal it. So, I'm just gonna do this. But then you just kind of push this around with the ice for about 5 to 10 minutes, I guess, until it turns into ice cream, and I'll see you when it turns into ice cream.
The class reads good.
Subscribe.